Children, now I would like to discuss about the last part of the topic, Changing Life, Part 1, that is Industrial Development. A village industries planning committee was formed to help the development of industry in rural areas. By 1972, 1,06,000 persons got employment under this scheme. The government of Maharashtra has also started residential high schools known as Vidyaniketan in Satara, Aurangabad, Nasik and Chikaldhara. Their purpose is to provide the best quality education to intelligent and meritorious village students living in unfavorable conditions. As part the recommendation of the Kothari Commission, agricultural universities were also started at Rahuri, Akola, Parvani and Dapoli in Maharashtra in recognition of the work done in the field of education. UNESCO awarded its international prize for the spread of literacy to Maharashtra in 1962. So children, Village Industrial Planning Committee was formed to encourage rural industrialization. 1,06,000 persons got employment under the scheme by 1972. Children, Vidyaniketan residential schools were started by the government of Maharashtra at Satara, Aurangabad, Nasik and Chikaldhara. As part the recommendation of the Kothari Commission, agriculture universities were established at Rahuri, Akola, Parvani and Dapoli in Maharashtra. UNESCO awarded international prize to Maharashtra in 1972 for the speed of literacy. So children, in this way, overcoming the obstacles at the beginning of post-independence period, India began to develop and make progress. So children, in Changing Life Part 1, you have come to know about the different changes in the institution of family, in social welfare, about scheduled caste and scheduled tribes. Then I have discussed about public health, the important events in medical field. You have come to know about the rural area, the rural development, social needs and facilities, about rural electrification, the industrial development, and at last I have discussed about education. So children, now you have to go through the topic in detail, and also now you have come to know that in this way, overcoming the obstacles at the beginning of post-independence period, India began to develop and make progress. So children, you should go through the topic from your textbook. You should read the topic in detail. And also, you should listen to the videos carefully. Thank you. Have a nice day. Stay safe. Stay healthy.